Now, first of all, the question is this. When you talk to people of other religion or people of no religion, they say, no, you get snuffed out or you go to heaven or hell. Hindus say, no. Hindus, Buddhists, Jains and Sikhs believe that we are born again and again. We continue our journey from one life to another life. So the character we develop in one life comes with us in our next life and in a way allows us to progress from where we left off. Say, suppose you're a very good mathematician. Next life, already a mathematician, a young age, start doing equations. So whatever you, character you develop for yourself is going to be the only thing that will come with you from one life to another life. So it's very important to chisel the good character, not money, property, but all this will be left behind. But the character you develop for yourself, the focusing ability you develop for yourself will come with you to the next life. Now you say, but what's the proof? They say, what's the proof? They will ask you. The proof is this, a serious proof. Tell them to go on Google and do this, Ian Stevenson, Professor Ian Stevenson of University of Virginia. He's done research on 3,000 little children who recall their past life and give tremendous amount of information which fits. So this is serious scientific research, the reincarnation for real. It's not just woolly stuff. The reason why we don't remember is just because once you go from one life to another life, such a disjointed, you forget your past life memory. But some children, spontaneously, at the age of about 3, start talking of a different life. And they check it out, it fits. Just go on Google and do James, American boy. Recently, he was a pilot who was shot down over Japan in Second World War. He recalls everything, and it fits perfectly. So this is not a minor thing. Reincarnation is serious. And the whole world will again re-invite the idea of reincarnation because it gives good answers to why we are as we are, why we are as, you know, what makes our character. It gives the real reason why we are born with the characters that we have. You know, some youngsters are very calm and quiet and focused, some are destructive because it comes from past life. So it's important to chisel a good character for yourself because that is the only thing that will come with you from one life to another. Research, good research. Tell Ian Stevenson, Google.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.